champ is here.
The champ is here. The champ is here.
The champ is here. What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Last One Left, aka One Take, aka I'm coming to get what's mine, aka I stay on my grind. I got another reaction video for you, ladies and gents, today. We got Tupac, Runnin, Dying to Live featuring Notorious B.I.G. Definitely a classic. Before we get into this, hit that like, subscribe. Afterwards, drop a comment on something you want to see in the future. I'm going to let y'all know already. My goal, which I'm going to achieve, is to react to every Tupac Machiavelli song that has ever been released, unreleased. We're going to get it in for the simple fact that Tupac is my all-time greatest of all time in my book. I got all his CDs. I was alive when he was alive. I was alive when he got murdered. So I'm a real fan. Real. All right, ladies and gents, today's video is sponsored by Wawa. Thank you, Wawa, for this lovely peach mango smoothie. So without further ado, y'all know what we are about to do. Let's go.
Hail Mary, run quick, see what do we have here now? La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Repent.
Let's get into this, man.
Between you and Biggie, it was like, who's on?
Sway been in the game for a minute. You see how Sway said it was like an election? It really was back then. If you was alive back then, East Coast, West Coast, I don't care what nobody say, bro. You had to pick a side. And I was rolling with Pac all day. I still listen to Biggie music, but if I had to choose, I was in Pac's corner. You feel me? That's real. Why am I trying to give when no one gives me a try? That's real, bro. Listen to that. Damn. Then they said, why am I trying to see when there is nothing in sight? Come on, bro. Damn. Damn. He said chopping rocks overnight. Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White. Come on, bro. Pretty much he got humble beginnings. He's starting from the dirt, bro. But his ambitions, his mindset is he thinking for the top like we all should think. Nobody should have small thinking, bro. Everybody should be like, I'm going to be the best whatever. You feel me? Like, I'm doing reactions. My goal is to be the best ever in reactions. Like, whatever I do, whatever you do, bro, strive for the top, man. Don't have these little thoughts, man. You got to think highly of yourself. You feel me? You already know that, but I'm telling you again. Damn. When he drop, take his Glock, then I'm Swayze. What y'all know about that Sam Wheat? Check the Ghost reference. Let's go, baby. These lyrics are old and they still better than everything that's out now. These lyrics are old as dirt, bro. I don't even know how old. This probably was recorded in like, what, 94? This is old, bro, and nothing today can compare to this. That's sad. Nothing can compare to it, bro. He said, celebrate, so my clock. Damn. Why am I dying to live if I'm just living to die? Think about it, bro. As soon as we born, we dying. Every day, we getting closer to that Grim Reaper, bro. Every day. But every day is still a fight. We still fighting. Every day you wake up, it's a fight, bro. Just be glad you woke up. I'm not even going to front. It was a point in time where I was scared to death of dying, bro. I just embraced it. It was a point where I never thought I would live past 25, 26. That sounds crazy. Now I'm almost 40. That's just the mentality of the ghetto, bro. I never thought I would make it out of my 20s. He said, now the media's trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Remember when Pac was alive, bro? They stayed in his face, man. He stayed looking stressed out. Like his mannerisms, he was just, like he said, me against the world. He felt like he was alone. Like his mannerisms, look at some of his old videos. Look at his movements. Like if you're not stressed, you don't move like that. It's like he has so much anger, pain, agitation inside of him, bro. History with the police to shake the crime ring. My main man had two strikes, slip, got arrested and flipped. Damn. Screamed blood like an empty clip. Got signed for the police. Damn. He said he screamed thug life and emptied a clip. That's that pressure. Y'all know the song? What's that song on the Thug Life album? Is the name of it called Pressure? That's that pressure, bro. Some people can't take it. Got the shower, I'm sweating like Kunta Kinte. Who remember Pac's dying, bro? I remember the exact day. I think I was watching a basketball game and I turned it on TBS. They used to have this station where it was just like strictly news all day. And it would be like stock market. What the stock market was doing would just be scrolling across the screen. You know what? No. I was watching Rocky IV. And Ivan Drago had just killed Apollo Creed ass. And then the news came on and Tupac died, bro. I sat in the floor rocking, crying like a baby, bro. Because that's all I listened to every day. Like, I listen to Tupac every day. I can show y'all some pictures. I used to rock the bandanas and everything, bro. Like, I had a mural in my room, everything Tupac. It's just crazy. But a lot of people think the beef started, like, the beef started all out of Biggie Smalls being disrespectful, bro. Like, when Pac was locked up, Biggie ain't come see him, ain't come do none of that, bro. He took that as him being fake. And when he got out, he just decided to ride on him. I remember that last Biggie interview on Rap City. You right, bro. I don't wish death on nobody, because it ain't no coming back from it. If you cross me, I just don't rock with you. Simple as that. But I ain't gonna wish death on nobody. I'm over here living my life. My kids good. Everything good. But I hope y'all like the video. Like I said, man, my plan and my goal is to react to every Tupac Machiavelli song ever created on a planet Earth. You feel me? We might even go to another planet and find some pop music. I'm gonna bring that back and react to that too. You feel me? But I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. Hit that like, subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought about the video. Favorite verse of the video. Put that in the comment so I know that you watched the video. You feel me? So until next time, ladies and gents, treat everything in life like it's the last one left. Peace.